Oh, hello. I didn't see you there. Welcome back to Grant Souls 3. Hopefully everything sounds okay now. Naturally, right as I'm starting, I have to sneeze. I can feel it, but it just doesn't want to go. Ugh. Terrible place. Terrible place to be. Alright. Let's get moving. As you can see, between my last recording and stream, I did some grinding, managed to get the whole Black Knight set, and got to drop it all. So, hey, also, people are rating my messages. Neat. I wonder which ones. Let me know if anything sounds bad or you can't hear me. I adjusted audio levels because last time my microphone was cracking all over the place and it was killing me. Lots of people were really liking Left Ahead than Ambush Ahead, which is good. Oh, wait, hold on. I can hear me through my laptop. That's not good. Let's fix that by pausing the stream. There we go. All right. Well, at least I know my microphone's coming through. I could hear it all the way there. Yo! Granicus at it again! Mimics can be anything, so I don't know if I would call them a box of danger. They could be like a table of danger, or a dishwasher of danger, if they wanted to. Right. I'm sick of hell, so I'm not gonna go back there for a sec. So instead, we're gonna continue from here. I already killed a boss down there. I feel like there can't be that much more. So let's see what's up here at the Land of the Dead. All that stuff. Oh yeah, I also got a cool new pyromancy. Check this out. Don't know how useful it'll be, and it takes up both my slots, but it looks cool. Anyway, we're off! I'm really digging. Maybe not so much the armor. I think the armor kind of looks weird. I don't know, maybe it's like the sort of hourglass shape of it. But I love that Black Knight shield. So good. I miss having a cape. But the Drang suit, I didn't realize that was like a really lightweight thing with low defense and almost everything. Ooh. More about this Boreal. Wasn't Vort a Boreal dude? Get lit, son. This seems like a spot where an item would have been. Already seeing bloodstains. I'll bring it. Oh, the little. Whoa, hold on. Whoa, jeez! Where were you hiding? Probably up where I said there'd be an item. Oh shit, wrong flask. Okay. Wait, are you just... I am... Where'd you go? No, I wanna fight. Hey. So you just come from the Great Aether. Nice shot. What did you hit me with there? Alright, big guy. You look like a lizard I once owned. Ow. Alright. Ow. I hope this is not, like, setting a tone for, like, regular enemies of the area, because good lord. Gotcha. Didn't I already have Pontiff's left eye? Okay, so right eye. Boost attack as long as attacking persists. Does that mean my attacks get stronger the more I use? Like, if I just keep a swing going, every swing after that, like every hit in a combo is heavier? Interesting. I might mess with that later once I have more equip weight to spare. Yeah, I did some grinding, some equipment grinding off screen or off camera. Ooh, I've made it. Behold, I am here. I have arrived. Okay. New moss clumps. Seeing lots of snow, having a crazy feeling this is gonna be a place where I'm gonna get frostbitten. Hopefully the Black Knights decked out their armor with some frost resist. Alright, let's not use the stairs because those are for chumps. Come on. Almost. We got it. You good? Alright. Be that way. You're not a player. 'Cause players can't be that tall. Spooky. Hey. Don't. Nope. I just wanna talk. Okay, look, you seem like you got some stuff going on. Maybe, we could just, you know, meet up later. Alright, fine. I also, pumped some Twinkling Titanite into the Black Knight sword I found in Hell. That's what kind of put me on my quest to get the other Black Knight stuff, because I thought it was really good. I was like, well, if I'm going to use this, I ought to match. Sounds like someone's having a good time. What? Is that? No, that's someone else. Okay. Hang on just a second. It's kind of quiet in my headphones. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay, back to running. Ooh. How about you come over here? Yeah, there we go. Come on. No. No. All right. Now look. Is this any way to introduce yourself? These people in the Boreal Valley really need to learn how to... Manners. They need to learn manners. That's what I was saying. Alright. For clarification, I am not wearing the whole Black Knight armor set. I do have the legs but they make me too heavy, and they seemed like the thing I could skip the most while still looking right. Oh, and I don't think I have the... I have the whole set. I went out to collect it, but I'm not wearing the hands or the legs. So I'm really just wearing the armor, helmet, sword, shield. Because my equip load is not strong enough to carry all of it. And I am now high enough level where I'm needing like 23 plus thousand souls to level up, so. Okay, okay. What you got? Alright. Come on, sweetheart. There you go. Easy, buddy. Just let it all out. Is this grass or like poison stuff? Oh! Where are you, Zav? If we're gonna fight, let us fight here. Away from other enemies. Alright, he can't come from beyond here. Where are you? There you are. A warrior of sunlight. Hey! Oh, jeez! The customary greeting! Come on! Okay. Drinking, huh? Right. I ain't going up there. You can't trick me. That's fine. I'll wait. You can play this game. Alright, I got other things to explore, buddy. Don't even care. Don't even care. Ha ha! Cannot win a fight on brawn alone. Alright, see ya. Alright, you go up there. See if I care, because I have this. Guess what? Now my enemies think you're their enemy. Ow. So you clear them for me, bitch. If we're gonna die to these things, we're gonna die to them together, sucker. I will not be some prize for you. Oh, jeez. There, not fun, is it? All right, you ready for a fair fight now? Yeah, give up. I've outdone thee. I have no idea if that item I used is like a one-use thing or is like a once-a-playthrough thing. I have no clue, but I used it on you, so way to go. If that's how you want to play this, there are ways around it. Now, back to our adventure. Woo! Getting hot in here. Whoa! That's a cool fire spell. One of those for me, please. Alright. You, Fire Mage, I'm sick of you. Oh, Fire Witch, sorry. Moving right along, exploring this ethereal, boreal, what? That person looked super tall in their ghost for a second. Whoa! Oh, great. Oh, come on, I rolled through it! Oof. Luckily, you are not one for defense. Ugh. Where did you guys come from? It's like I saw one of you, but then the other one like sprung from the ground. Oh, jeez, that fellow's real tight. Okay. Come on. I am a black knight of the highest order. Okay. Don't you go nowhere, little bug. I hear someone behind me, but I don't care. Oh, they're just down there. Secret ahead? Oh! Wow! That was a good note. Yikes. Stop it. Are you the one making all that noise? Woo! Yeah, just keep laughing. Doris is gnawing. Is it not here? Was it not a ring? Oh yeah, that guy wouldn't read that. Oh, it's a magic. Oh, it's a miracle. Riddled with corpses, this place. Alright, so is that all that was over that way? I'm pretty sure it was. Oh, hey. I missed this running by. I'm assuming that moss clump is good for frostbite, since I'm betting I've already had a couple guys try and give that to me. There's nothing up here besides the fire witch who was just hanging out, right? No! There we go. Still good. Still useful. Get my pimpromancy hand up with that. Alright, so this just led down and around and then a drop down spot. For that miracle. Okay. Oh! This is why we explore. Weep. Keep on moving forward! Yeah, okay, that's where we came from, so. Man, you guys give me the creeps. Because I've played Dark Souls 2. There are ethereal beings that you have to fight. Alright, so we can go up, straight, to the side. This door looks like one that will open from the other side. Yep. This probably means going straight through here. That looks like a legion of guys who I don't want to fight right away. Hopefully this is outside their bounding box or whatever. Obviously a plunging attack spot, but will I get cornered by anything else? I don't think so. Whew. Is anyone else here like horse clopping or is that the people walking? Hey, buddy. I really like the look of this place. And there's a lot of branching paths, which I am into. We're at four flasks. Hey! A friend! Is this the friend I think it is? Hey, Henri.
I have managed to find Doris.
Oh, good.
But my duty must be done, even alone, as an unkindled Lord Seeker. For the children I knew, bless their souls.
Aw.
We all have our reasons, don't we? You are brave indeed to face your duty alone. I would do well to learn from you. May the flames guide your way.
And may they guide your way too. Alright, is there anything in here? Gotta break these statues. Oh, jeez!
Why? Lady. Uria.
Was I supposed to do that? Well, I got a spell for it, so I guess it can't be all bad, right? Did you see that? I hope that wasn't like someone I wasn't supposed to kill. Oh, jeez, now I feel kind of bad. Well, all right, here we go. Onwards and other words, as I always say. Oh wait, is this the hangout for the blue sentinel people? Because I got one of their things. I've got a list of knights now. Whoa. You guys like fade in and out. That's spooky. You are a bloodborne monster. Making me feel like it was going to be an invisible wall, jerk. Look carefully, praise the treasure. Oh! Oh! Thank you. Spooky graveyard. Going in downstairs. Hey, I see you. It's like a dog thing. I'll come back to you. Yeah, it came from up. Oh, this seems pleasant. Ow, okay. Shut up! Quit it. Ow. Okay. Is that everybody in here? Nope. Still got some more who want a party. It's fine with me. Brrr. Bah! I'm the one who plunge attacks, jerk. Woo! Don't think I didn't see you. Come on, you're making a mess. Oh boy, I have a lot of souls, and I had not noticed that. Alright. Let's keep exploring for a little bit before we head back. Sounds like there are definitely more in here. What do you die to? I hear someone moving. Okay, you roll out. Huh! Okay. Steady as she goes. Neat. Alright. Anything out here? I'm assuming this is just another way to go, so we'll do that in a second. After exploring in here more thoroughly. Woo. There's another one over here. Okay. Not seeing items or anything up here, so let's go back out that way. Oop. Dead end. No! Well, whatever. It didn't kill me, so no big deal. Whew, okay. Keep exploring and wee! Hopefully this leads me to something good. Ah! I think I hear a crystal lizard somewhere. Illusion. Boom. Yes, I need Twinkling Titanite to make this very weapon stronger. What did you just do? Cool. I don't like you guys disappearing and reappearing. That's not a power I'm a fan of. Shoot. I don't like this. No! Damn it! Oh, and I'm out of flasks. Okay. 35k, that's a pretty solid number. Seems like a trap. fast is that? We have like a bonfire or something? Anywhere? Why did this lead me out here? There was still so much back there that I haven't explored. I figured this was just gonna be a little side thing that would like lead to like a treasure chest. God! No, 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 no! You hideous thing. I want nothing to do with you. Well, okay. You are a horrible thing. You stay down there. Fall from this height might actually kill me. And I hear chains rattling. Moving, moving. Getting away. There you are. Alright. It's a long walk back. Let's just go to the shrine and level up. Yeah, these areas are starting to feel like this area is looking a lot like Yharnam, which I'm totally into.
Welcome home, speak thine. Very well, then tut hic not.
I've not been using that all that much. I think there was one spell that needed only one more faith from me. Because while that chaos firestorm or whatever is cool, which one was it? The Black Serpent. Let's see what that looks like. Hopefully it doesn't, like, go... That's pretty cool. Alright, we'll do that in the big fireball. I have that thing to burn. Then I got some twinkling titanite. I wonder if it's enough to level up. My sword. Not even close. I did get large titanite, though. That might be enough to level up my pyro glove. Yeah.
Do not think. What is it?
Sorry if I'm ignoring the chat, some people were being very backseat gamery last time I was playing, and I felt like I was spoiling myself a bit much, so I'm gonna try and be more pure this time, so I'll be glancing at chat much less often Sorry if you're here to be interacted with more, but unfortunately this game does not exactly lend itself. It's a game that's, a lot of the fun for me is in the discovery. And so if people want to tell me what to do, which I appreciate them wanting to help, I think their hearts are in the right place. It's just that a lot of this is traveling into the unknown for me. Hey, where'd she go? Okay. So I didn't even check up here. Liar. So is this nothing? I'm sure it's not. Also, I need to get. Nuh-uh. You guys are liars. Still weirded out about that kill there. Before we trek back down there. Oh, hey. Ow. Damn it. Just stood back and watched your friends die. I hope you're happy. Oh, jeez, there's another one. Thought there was just the three. Oh my gosh! Where are you from? What is this coming from? Stop it. I'm telling you, sir, it was just one man. He killed the whole platoon, the entire elite guard. He moved like a shadow, like some kind of knight who was dark. And sir, well, sir, it was amazing. And that's how Granticus won the war. Nothing? You guys' corpses glow white. It makes me think you're holding an item. So, how do I get up there? For that. Oh, I have to drop down from up there. Oh, okay. So I just went around. I see now. Yeah, that was pretty obvious. Okay. So then what's over here? Oh. I thought this was the other side of that one. The one door. Okay. Well, alright. So that's. Seems to be, for now, the end of this area. Or, like, this direction. Meta. Ah. You were like physically here. Alright, so back this way. We have the dark tunnel we went into. What was. And then the other way. We're. The other way was the grave that had the undead bone thing. Okay, so. Alright, I did not go this way. Kukuri? And like. Ow, ow, no. Oh. No! A mighty warrior felled by mere dogs! Not today! This thing just sends dogs flying. Ow! Oh. You guys were stronger than any trained guards! You fought without. Without pattern. Alright. Well, it's cool that it sends them flying. It's annoying because I can't follow up attacks. Alright, so is that it? That's not a fake wall. All weird looking. Let's try the other way out of here! Hey, look at that. They're too afraid to come into the light. Whoa! Okay, so this led to the same place. It's just when I came from up there, I got probably an extra item or something that I've already forgotten. I want to kill this giant bug because he gave me the creeps. And I want to see if he drops anything cool. Guess what, asshole? I know you're there. Oh, come on. Let's try that again. Yeah. Alright, let's get to land. No drop? That's fine. Ugh. All right, keep on moving. Ugh. Okay. This path I can see the end of, it looks like. It looks like there will be bugs over here, but also items. Are you an enemy? No. Hey, cool, I got a miracle. Yeah. Eat it. All right, keep it moving. I am waiting for this water to just in one spot be too deep and I fall and die and drown. Things said here, but okay, I can still see the ground here. As long as I can see the ground, I am not afraid of drowning. Sound on my walking was a little delayed and it made me think there might be someone else walking with me. When there was only one pair of footprints, that's when Granticus killed everyone. There was no one left but Granticus's footsteps. Oh, that's just a bloody rock, not an item. Could this be pointless? Time for a gorgeous view. It is true. All right. When you're right, you're right. Hey, cool bonfire. Always happy with bonfires. It's just a dark room. Yeah. Uh-oh, what are you guys doing? I don't like it when you run away. Plunging deeper and deeper into this castle. Not quite enough for stamina to get the kill. You liars. Killing me with your fake illusions, because there have been a ton. Like, I can't not test it. Alright. We press on. All right, Alva. Oh, Mr. Crossbow, huh? How about Mr. Falls Off? Nope. Oh, shoot. Oh, double shoot. Ooh. Wow. No! Don't kill me! Ah, we were doing so good today with no kills. Oh, I thought he fell off. Well, alright. First kill of the stream. Not too bad. Probably been going for a while now. Do I need for a level up? Oops, not system. 25, 931. So almost 26. Hello. These remind me of, what were they, the Tower Sentinels in Dark Souls 2, the one where you have to fight three of them at once. Alright, asshole, come on. Oh, do I have to be alive for you to show up? That's fine. I was grinding bosses last night, so I got plenty of embers. Oh shoot. Okay. So you're another guy who's good at breaking guard. So I just need to not have my shield up against you. Woo-hoo! Got caught on the wall, couldn't do anything. Alright, I can already tell he will not be nearly as much trouble as the other guy was. I'm just being lazy and trying to just shield everything, but I do not have the endurance for that. How do you grind bosses? You go to one that's pretty close to your level. Like one, the most recent one you did, leave your summon sign there, and people call you in for you to help them. I love how you just like swoop out. Shoot. Damn it. That really looks like a backstab to me. All right, let's try you again. You're a rough fight because it's so thin here. Actually, can I tempt you into coming? Nope. All right, this is the widest the battlefield can get. Jeez. Okay, maybe you're gonna be more trouble than I thought. So you're definitely faster than the other dude. There we go. The Murakumo! I have a feeling I don't have the dex for this. Well, no. I do. It actually took more strength. Let's see what this thing's like. Look at me! I think I'm cool! That is pretty cool, actually. Oops. But it's no Black Knight sword. Alright, I used like half of my Estus there. Let's keep going, though. Well, actually, no. I've got more than enough to level up. Never mind. Let's go level up. I think I'm going to put the point into endurance. Hopefully I can work my way up to getting one more swing out of my basic combo.
Welcome, how speak thine heart. Very well, then take not.
Because this thing doesn't scale super hardcore. It's just kind of naturally buff.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Mm-hmm. know you're there. No. Oh, this is going all sorts of bad. Get away from me. Get up. Jeez. How many hits do you get? That's the kind of stamina I want. Oh, okay. This is what happens when I don't kill one of your friends first. All right. Forget it. Forget it. Ugh, this is what happens when you make just a little oversight. It's all about the little details. No, you don't. No, you don't. Woo. Ooh, that armor actually looks pretty cool. Let's see if it's lighter than this. It's quite a bit lighter, though quite a bit less good. How's it look? I like it, but with the black everything else. Also my undead arms. Ooh, starting off differently this time. Ooh, you guys drop large titanite shards? Alright, cool. I can keep that in mind for grinding those later. Sure is windy out here! We were that close to a bonfire. The dungeon. Alright. Visions of Think Carefully. Wary of Hollow. What the? Ah! I guess that's what the message meant. I love it. This game has suddenly gone from tense action fantasy to tense fantasy horror. Locked. Woo! I don't know what you are, but come in here and fight me. Fight me like an undead man or woman. What am I? What's happening to me? What's happening to my health? So just looking at you is hurting me? Where'd all my health go? You weren't draining my health. You were taking my max health away. That's pretty great. How did I already start off with less? Like, I mean, I get that I'm dead, but I don't even have full health right now. Alright, I'm not gonna waste a ember yet. Do your terrifying scream. Wake up. Stop it. Stop it. Whatever you're doing, I don't like it. Hello. The inmates run the asylum! Everybody out! Ow! No, stop it. You cut this out. Oh, geez, so these guys just permanently lower my max health while I'm down here. That's terrifying. Hey. Oh wait, okay, it's not permanent. My health does eventually come back at some point. Just not immediately. Hello? I remember you. Okay, so fully charged. R2. I keep forgetting that there are charge attacks in this. I keep thinking it's just heavy attack and not charged. Ow! Who has the key? Fuck! Get off, you... these bugs again. It's all locked. Old sorcerer garb, neat. Come on, lock onto him. Ow! You know what? Damn it. I bet you don't like fire much better than your maggots. Come on. Yo, yeah, come on. Get on out here. I probably shouldn't have done this without my sword. Yeah, that's what I figured. It's not fun, is it? It's not fun having someone do something that's your weakness. Hit him, please! Ugh. Right, this place sufficiently gives me the creeps. Was there nothing down here? Like, there's all these things I need to unlock, but where's the key? Doobly doobly. So you went try left and then try key. So is it left from this way? Or left from this way. Okay, so we went this way. Can I pick up that helmet? I want that helmet. Alright. We'll try left. Stop making all those creepy sounds. You what? You're not gonna fight me, are you? I'm willing to let you live if you don't attack me. That's the deal. Hey, now that's a key I could use. All right, let's go. One of you. Good on health. Oh, there's more than one of you. Oh, jeez. There's three of you. This is a bad scene, man. Oh, and I'm heavy. And I'm heavy. It's all going wrong. Let me out, let me out, let me out. This is not a dance. Alright, slowly get your health back. As we get away from it. Are you the one making all of that noise? Because I might kill you. Just for doing that. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, now you're listed as aggressive because I can lock on to you. Yep. Alright, baby face. What the? You probably would prefer death. But okay. We keep moving. Be wary of trap. Can I kill the lizard? Right. Okay. Thank you. No, you look like you're about to breathe something. And creatures like you should not breathe. I dare. I don't want to go out there just yet. There were a lot of... I haven't had to restore this, or I haven't bonfired this place, so everything that I killed is still dead. So I definitely want to check out the other side where... Okay. Guess I have to go up. But the other way, where there were all those locked doors, I am sure there's some cool stuff there. So let's go explore this prison together with 4 flasks. That should be plenty. And you know what? I realize now that your kind, you're not so good. You're probably just going to become one of those things. Like, you're already very close to being there. Okay. What? But I got the key! What's... What good is this key? Barred window. Well, this is a window. And it looks barred. Aha! Oh boy. That sounds pretty good. Nope. It's not. At least not for me. Whee! Whoa! Whoa! All right. Be wary of right. Okay, is this just... All right. So I've looped back around. So that jailbreaker key is just for that better sorcery's ring? Lead you out. Man, but there were all those doors in there that were locked. Do I have any other monsters that I can trick it into fighting? This is... Oh boy. Hey, here you go. Go get him. What, really? You're coming for me? Oh boy, this backfired. Yeah, let's get somewhere where we can't fall off and instantly die. I don't like narrow fighting passages, but... All right, if you want to... Nope, nope. Woo! No! Well, we can get those back, I hope. This is a rough place, though. Actually, I want to be human for this. Because there are so many of those guys who lower your health. Fortunately, I don't have to run through everything down there again. That's gonna be a bummer once I get, like, jailkeeper key or something. now there's going to be a bunch of stuff in here that's alive. I'm coming at it from the wrong direction, but I need to get those souls back. So it's not looking like I'll be able to get this thing to fight other things this time around. But that's all right. Oh, lock on, please. Please lock on! Gotcha. Ooh, okay. That's good. Alright, I have enough to level up and an Estus shard. That seems like a good enough reason to turn around, but I'm a bad man. That's definitely an item, but that could also be a point of no return. Shoot! This all went bad. Alright, back it up. Hey, you better run. Please, can one of you guys just give me a key to the rest of the prison? Mr. Giant? Oh, there goes a crystal bug. Do I have to wake you up? I don't want to attack you. Look, I've killed two giants, but I made friends with one. I'd be happy to make that a 50-50 split on friends and enemy dragons. Alright, there are too many unknowns, and I've got too many souls. We're gonna run back, cash these in, and then get our way back here. Because this isn't too long of a walk. That giant sounded like it was snoring to me, so I'm assuming it's alive.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then take not.
just what needs. Pretty, I don't.
Oh wow, I look away from chat for a bit and people are making a religion about me. Okay, so is it just if I'm in her cloud that she spews? I thought I was just looking at her was doing it. Ow. All right, buddies. Time for round two. Everybody in? No hold backsies. Oh, jeez. I hang around for a while after I do my heavy swing, so let's not do that anymore. Ugh. Ah! Burn! Okay. Oh, that's not an item. That's... I'm sorry, man, but I need to get this bug. It's not you. It's not you. Go ahead, go back to sleepy now. Yeah, good man. Alright, so which way do I have to go? Ow! Just your wake up animation hurts. Gah! Really thought that was it for me for a second. Look, I don't want to do this. If you could just, if you could sleep on this ledge. Please don't hit me, please don't. You're gonna hit me. Woo! Okay. Can't see where I'm going. Ow! No, go ahead. Go back to your nap. Go back to your nap. Take a snooze. Go ahead. There, that's a good giant. No! Okay. Figured this was just instant death down here, so I guess this worked out. Look, guys, don't wake up the giant. Are you guys just gonna keep spawning from there? Is that how this works? Yeah, it seems like rats are just gonna keep coming out of there. I see a staircase over here. They wouldn't put... They would! I feel like this game has had more mimics than any Dark Souls before it. I think mimics have definitely outnumbered real treasure chests. What?! I was behind him! Oh my gosh, I can't believe I survived! Fuck you. Arrows. Neat. Enough with the rats already. I'm not even sure. Oh, wait. Okay, so I just made it all the way back here. For a second, I thought that was Henri, and I was like, oh, cool. Alright. If that's the case, because I thought this was a new place, I want to explore more, because I fell off in that one spot, and I assume there's a way back up. Ow. You have no power over me. I do not fear death. I am very... What? Why are you awake all of a sudden? Ow. 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 Okay. That was nice. Granticus, destroyer of armies, defeated by mere rats. I'm a black knight, but I have fun. Oh, come on, you guys. We don't need to do this. So is there no other way back up? Ow! Is there anywhere else this way even leads? If it wasn't for the rats, I could totally kill this giant. Blame me, man. I'm not the one nibbling at your feet. These guys are. There's a ladder in the mimic room? I didn't see it. I'm the one cranking the elevator. The elevator. Oh man, was there an elevator in hell? If it was, it was the elevator. Excuse me. Don't mind me. Alright, so there's a ladder somewhere. Oh! There's a torch by it and everything. It's a big ladder. Oh, I'm here again. Ow. Well, this is going poorly. Can I do this? Nope. Nope, forget you guys. This is the way, whoa, where I fell down. Yep, can't get up there. Just had to make sure. You are a persistent rodent. Well, I got the second to breathe. I heard myself get a text. Doodle-doot. I'll respond to that in a sec. Whee! Alright, so let's put me out here. That's just back into there. Oh no! Take that, giant! I did that on purpose! Damn it! Whew. Look, guys, I think I'm pretty great, but giving me God status, that seems a bit far. Did I also mention I'm very humble? A godlike quality. Here are my stats, for people asking. Pretty long elevator. Up top. Don't stop, you dick. Yeah. They're just so low to the ground. And in numbers. Welcome back to you. Something's in here with me. We are not alone. Alright, you're safe, so that means the other one isn't. Hey, cool. That's probably... Yep. Oh geez, and there's all those basilisks back there. Wow, this is a weird one. Your fighting style is different than your brother's. And I like you a lot less. Oh boy. Hey, how about you guys get him? Get him. Get him. Not me. Not me. Ah. No. Oh, wait. I don't know what cursed is, but it sounds bad. Is it just instant death? Let me be human again. All right, well, now we know. Hey, kitty. Kieran's cat is nuzzling up against my feet. Oh, there's a ladder there. So I don't need to take that extra bit of damage. Okay, that looks like it's kind of a dead end, although I don't understand why you can walk over there. Was there an item over there at one point that I already got? Alright, curse guys. Start popping out. I know you're here somewhere. I want to deal with you before I have to fight. Where are you? Are you all on the ceiling? or you start pouring into that hole. Because you were behind me. There you are. No, no, you bastards. Ugh. And let me guess, friggin' mimics can't be cursed, so when I was trying to get them to fight each other, it was for no reason. Please fight me like your other brothers. They are a lot easier to understand. Your moveset I am way more confused on. Kill it. Alright, so I can do more dark damage, which I guess will work with my fire. Look, just because I killed your buddies upstairs doesn't mean you gotta be mad at me. They started it. Come on over here. One at a time. Yeah, just looking at her does it. So is it like a Medusa thing? Come on, give me that health back, please. So I just gotta move in there and attack. Oh, stop it. Stop it, dear God. Dear God! Oh Jesus, there's another one. Shortcut ahead. Alright, liking all of this. Dragon Torso Stone, okay. Hey, this does look like a shortcut. I always like these, like, Dark Souls area designs where it's one huge area, but it's really only got, like, one bonfire. So, like, you just keep finding different ways back to that first one instead of it just being a progressively deeper and longer place. Okay, so now we're down here. Okay. Still a ways away, but get to skip a lot. But I guess I've got that cell key now. Oh well, I'll come back. Was it a ring I picked up that was the dragon torso thing? An unlimited use. Well, am I not smart enough for it or something? I don't understand. Weird. Maybe I can only use it at a certain time or something. Alright, we keep moving. Killed all these jailers down here for a reason. Oh boy. Ow! I thought you were dead. Alright, let's see if we can find our way back to that shortcut. Ooh-wee. I think it was the end of this hallway, maybe? No? Uh-oh. Well, I thought I knew where it was. I'm not looking at you. I'm not looking at you. You cannot take my health away if I don't look at you. Can you? Nope. This, yes, they can. Nope. Where is it? Is that? There it is. Please don't kill me. Okay. All right. Just a second, gotta respond to something. Back to work. Did you just bleed? Weird. I guess that they're corpses, they would still have blood in them. Hey, fellow Dark Knight. Or Black Knight. Hey, don't worry about it. Profane coal, great. Cool. Alright, we're just gonna try and keep moving. Not let him know. Alright. You know what I said about keep moving? I broke that rule already! We just wanna open every door we can. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, maybe having that open will be good because he can mess with them, or they can at least. Oh, wait, this isn't the fastest way. No! I've changed my mind. Take me back up. These jailers are rough customers. Mostly because I'm having trouble figuring out exactly like what the range on their power is. Because at first I thought it was the smoke cloud they create. But then I started getting hit well outside of that. I know at first they don't do anything. And down here, yeah. I shouldn't have drank that because I have tons of these. I should just give myself full health. Give me a little bit more wiggle room for when they start staring me down. Hey, wait a minute. There's definitely something up there. Whoop. Cool. So now what? Whee! All right. It's a prison break! God damn it! No. Ash is cool. What the hell? Are you just getting their attention? No, 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 no! I assume it's a line of sight thing. Guy to come rushing out to kill her. Come on. There you go. I shouldn't be surprised, but you have way more health than the last time I fought guys like you. You guys just having a party in there? Yes, one at a time. Come on. This is gonna be boring, but I want to explore this place. So, come on. Come on. Speaking of exploring, grab this on the off chance I miss it coming back this way. Okay, you are clearly going to set up some sort of trap for me, so I know something's going to be coming for me across that bridge, more than likely. One at a time, you things aren't too scary. It's once there's a room full of you that I get nervous. Alright, I killed the guy in here. Is there anything in here other than him? Was there? There was probably an item that I already got. I really want to get that mimic, too. fact. Let's go! Alright. This place will be a nightmare on Drunk Souls. This will be one of those, unless there's something I feel like we absolutely need. We are probably just gonna book it. Good lord. Alright. Wait for the health to come back, then we get this mimic. And then we might actually have finally made some progress in this godforsaken jail. Attack, please. Did not mean to do that twice. There we go. Now that second one was purposeful. Good. Yes. More Titanite scales so I can be Artorias again. Once his sword has the attack power to compete with these other things. Alright, so is this... Is this the way I came from? I think it is. Because I remember there being big rats right before this. This is a long and kind of confusing area. Yeah. Okay, and then what was this way? That was the shortcut. Bash the Stampede! Anime. Whoa! You miserable creatures. I don't know if you guys even have a back for me to stab. Whoa! Okay, that goes through walls. Good to know. All right. Have we thoroughly explored this area? No, because what door is that? It's locked. Hey, I see you in there. Yo, I have like every key. That was accurate. But who has the time to read notes when they're running through here? Alright, so there was that. I'm assuming that's a key I get later, I guess. This is how we got in. Over there, that's one big room. With the monster babies that are all dead now. And, okay, then Mimic was here. You guys are having your little party in there. There's the freaky dog dude. Hooked up here. Alright, so yeah, that's... The key wasn't on the floor anywhere in there, so... Ooh, you got a lot of souls. But I really don't like the idea of trying to go through there again. And if that's the route, like if this is a boss or something up here, alright, that guy up there gives me the willies. He's definitely gonna try and start some shit. So let's deal with that real quick. What? I have arrows. Yeah, there we go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Probably should not have taken off my sword for this. No? There. I was wondering when we'd see a gargoyle again. Keep yourself grounded, dude. Whew. The profaned capital. We just keep getting deeper. Oh, there's a ladder over there. I want to use it. All right, I guess we're going this way. Oh boy. If this is a boss fight. Alright, so that leads back up to where we were. Okay. Sorry, dude. Looks like you had a rough time. How do I get that item over there? Must be able to come at it from the other side. But okay, we have enough to level up for sure now. Let's go do that before exploring further. And actually, I might call it here for a bit. I might go later. Or, like, go start again later. But I have not had dinner. Sorry, I thought I lit you. to the shrine.
Yeah, I saw the bonfire. I thought I lit it for some reason.
Welcome home, speak. Very well, then touch, take not.
More equip load so I can eventually wear more of this Black Knight attire.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
So you have nothing else to say. I believe I got an Estus shard. Or maybe I already did that. Okay, yeah, I did. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if I got enough scales to reinforce Artorias' sword. I did! Don't want all your hard work to go to waste.
Oh, discovering Irithyll in the Boreal Valley all in a day's work. If the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go in?
Go!
Choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief. Goodbye. Do stay safe, Yuhi.
You know it, buddy. Did I get a pyromancy tome or something? No, because that's the one he refused to do. And I've got the undead thing to burn. And I haven't fought a boss today, have I? So I'd have nothing to give to that guy. Right. Let me see. What's my equip? Okay. Right. Actually, before I call it, there were a lot of places in that jail that I did not explore, and I have like no souls right now, so I won't feel bad if I just run and die. But then we will be done for real. For now. Kids playing outside my window. Okay. Don't mind me! What? Okay, so this old prison key I got is not for here. I guess. leaves me wondering, where is it for? Oh well. Back to the Firelink Shrine I go! Do you check your Twitter DMs? Yes, but I typically don't respond unless it's like a question I can get to really quick. Like, I do not have the available time to answer a lot of them. Right, yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. This has been Grant Souls 3 for a bit. I might come back later tonight. Who knows? Anyway, keep on keeping on.